somehow.
I'm gonna drop it. I'm gonna drop it in the fire.
Yeah.
Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now.
Question, am I like one of the only humans in the world, or am I just like a bad person?
Okay, have you ever played,
pick it up and just drop it back into me.
What was the name of it?
Let's be honest.
I can't remember the name. Half-Life?
No.
Alright, so this takes place in the same universe as Half-Life.
That's weird.
So there's two giant organizations. There's Aperture Science, and then there's Black Mesa. Aperture Science was a facility that you're in right now that was inventing products to better the lives of humans.
Which was a portal gun.
One of their inventions was a portal gun, yes. Then an evil robot took over and wrecked everything.
Yay, I did it!
Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
You're
kidding me. So I see you walking back and forth between the button and the furnace. Shoot portals! You have them!
You're right, hold on. Hey, I'm here!
I'm sitting here talking to you, not even realizing that you're walking back and forth. By the way, I don't know if you noticed, you started a 5-minute counter.
I don't see a counter anywhere.
Yeah, well, it's counting.
What do I do? Rip all the things off her?
Yeah, how do you get them?
E.
No.
Portals.
Portals, yes. Is there a rocket launcher in the middle of the room?
Yes. Oh! Over here! Over here! Over here! I know you see me!
It can't. I don't think you.
Oh, portals, doy!
Yeah, I mean, you really suck at thinking of portals. Like, there's a giant internet meme, like, now you're thinking of portals?
I am not thinking of.
You're probably never gonna say that to you ever in your life.
Hey, good news, I shot the floor!
Yeah. That's the correct place to shoot it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I can't shoot. Over here! I missed!
This is fantastic.
Man, I'm thinking of portals, alright.
Alright, she actually gave you 6 minutes, but you're down to 5 now.
Oh, now I see the timer!
Oh, yeah?
Did you hear me? I said you don't care.
Nope.
So I'm noticing that you failed to shoot her even once.
Uh-uh.
You have to shoot her a total of 3 times. It's going to be a lot less
conversation than a lot. I'm trying to aim it. Oh, I fell. Uh-oh. Stupid, over here. What's the portal?
I love this. This is amazing.
Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you, but talking to you.
I'll give you a hint. You want a hint?
Aim high?
No, put a portal right under her.
That'll do it!
Okay, every minute...
In base 4, I'm fine.
Hello.
Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to know, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster.
Got it.
Opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be.
Where is it?
For you. A big party.
Rourke? It's way up there.
Which one is it? Are you on the second one or the third one?
Second one.
Okay. So it's on a platform. You have to get onto the platform using momentum.
I can't. I got it.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah. 2 minutes left.
That's exactly what it says. Very well. Very efficient. It also says. also says you were adopted, so that's funny too.
It's dead!
Again. You've a minute and 24 seconds.
I hit it. I hit it.
Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
It's in midair.
You, on the other hand, are going to find it's dead.
Alright, you hit her. So now this last one.
Momentum?
No, no momentum. You just have to shoot a portal at the right height and jump over to it.
You don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do.
Yeah.
I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you.
Watching you play this game is giving me like an aneurysm.
How did I miss?
You've been wrong about everything.
Oh, 25 seconds!
Including
this.
Ha 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 ha.
I'm hitting E!
Almost had it on that last jump. On my screen. Ooh, how are you missing it? You suck.
I'm stuck in the air. Now I'm falling.
Too far away for that one.
Ah! Time's up.
There you go.
Oh, I got it.
You got it?
I got it, but time ran out. But now I know what to do. Let's do it again. Yeah, someone beat this in 16 minutes. That's malarkey.
No, it's doable. He did it.
Responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down.
So the second personality core that you threw into the incinerator.
Yeah.
All it did was say the recipe for the cake. That is why.
Hey, Rooka.
Yeah.
This might be a little bit of record time for me.
Yeah, I mean, for you, it will be a record time, yes.
Wait, what?
Because you've only done it once, therefore it has to be record time for you.
Alright. Oh!
So I just came in here just to ask what that game was you talking about.
Which one?
The
I didn't buy it yet. Hold on. The name of it is Off-World Trading Company. He left the game as I was reading the title. He took the chat as I was reading.
Got it.
Got which one?
The first one.
Oh.
Remember, I died again.
Yeah.
Because I'm retarded.
In phase 4, I'm fine. I let you survive.
Wait, what?
Because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you managed to destroy.
Okay,
As much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed.
No, I wasn't. I don't have any friends, just ex-Rourke.
So what's great about this is the amount of time that you're taking to beat the game. Portal 2 is like 4 times as long as this game.
What are you trying to say?
Nothing.
I disconnected for a bit.
The second I was reading the title, you disconnected.
Or just type the title in read speed.
Okay.
Okay, I killed the second one. Hit it again.
By the way, I watched one of the videos, a bit of the video, where you were fighting GLaDOS or whatever.
Yeah.
Trying to shoot the missile. Through the portal.
Damn it! I got it! Why is this one demonic? Is this her anger?
That's her anger, yes. Yes.
Oh, and I think the stream's down. I don't know if you closed it down.
I have.
You have to just refresh the page a couple of times.
Oh.
Yeah.
Go.
Okay, I'm gonna go again.
Damn it!
Nadavia, were you there for when he was walking back and forth between the incinerator and the button, even though he has a portal gun?
That's like the little bit that I actually watch on the video aspect. You know how they store like 15 videos, whatever reason.
Yeah.
I saw that. Yeah. And you made a comment. You know, I was talking, and then I just realized all of a sudden that you just walked back and forth.
And I was just like, I kept going like, damn it, why am I not making it? Okay, so I blew her up, and for some odd reason, I'm flying. Why?
Yeah, you're flying. What?
Am I dead?
No, you're fine.
Did you get to the moon?
No, DeVito, that's the next game. Shit.
I'm outside. That could have hit me in the head.
So now, spoiler alert. They don't show you in this game, but in the comics, you find out that you're actually dragged back into the facility.
Oh. Well, I'm being dragged right now.
Wait, what?
Yeah. I got dragged away.
Right. I have a port of the original game.
Did I win?
Yeah.
So what?
Did not a genuine.
What's this?
No, because I have the Xbox 360 version of the game. He has the updated computer version of the game.
I'm falling through pipes now. Did I not beat the game?
Oh no! This is not you. This is just the camera.
Is this the Ratman?
No. You'll find out what it is.
It's cake!
It is cake.
I won! Oh, and my only friend, the cube! That's glowing.
All
yeah.
Let's see. Let's take a look.
Huh.
Looking better.
I see Danny DeVito.
Aww.
Captain Hook is one.
Test assessment report.
Best girl. He's having fun. He's living his dream.
I did it!
He finally did it.
Oh!
Yeah. I beat Portal!
So Matt, you're
Woo!
The Discord actually says
that you're streaming
right now. It's amazing.
What's happening?
The Discord says that you're streaming right now, and it's amazing.
That's awesome!
Yeah.
So I mean, my friends know.
Yeah. Oh, you have to sing along. Are you singing along?
All of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. And we sleep on crying, and no eyes at the end, and we'll make a neat girl. And the people who are still alive. Woo!
Yeah.
Feel awesome right now.
There you go.
We're at the 3-hour mark. So sincere right now. Even though you suck my heart and tease me. So is GLaDOS singing?
That is GLaDOS singing, yes.
I love you, peace, the fire. I have some hurt, it's hurt because I'm not so happy for you. I have to know something don't hear your voice. And we're up and on time. All the things I learned for the people who are still alive. Woo! I did it! Well, are you proud or disappointed that it took me 3 hours?
Listen. You're fine.
Oh, look, I want to thank you for joining me on this journey. But you know, journey's not done. Because there's a game called Portal 2. As if. Flat chance. I would say as if. It's just a noise. We all talking when there's science to do. Come on, I'm not you. I'm in to run.
No, are you playing Portal 2 tonight?
No. God, no. Maybe I am still alive. I'm still alive. I'm wearing elastic and I'm still alive. I'm still alive. Woo! Is that it? Yeah, that was port. Oh, no. Oh, I have pick. Oh, bonus maps.
Oh, you should. I'll go
back to
the portal right now.
No, we're done.
Matt, you didn't have fun?
I had lots of fun.
Oh, actually, Matt, now that you beat the game, you could play the game all over again with the developer's commentary.
Yeah, I do have an option now. Right here. Let's check those achievements. I got 33%. I got 5 achievements in 3 hours. Oh boy, this was fun. Now, Rourke, you have any last words?
No, I'm good.
Me too. We should play Portal 2 next time.
I'm probably gonna play through the game tonight.
No, dude, that's not fun.
Well, no, I'll play it again.
How about this? If I can get Portal 2 for my Xbox, we'll play it together. Or tag team it, because it's Portal 2, gonna need 2 people to beat it.
Well, no, because there's no,
No, shut up, it's perfect. Can you imagine? I'm gonna like make you now wish the stream was better if I had a webcam.
Oh yeah, absolutely. You should absolutely get a webcam.
I don't think my computer would be able to run it, but hey. That might be a next time story. Anyway, until next time, I don't have a sign off yet, so bye.
Wow.